big data. A seemingly complex term with a simple explanation. So what is it? Well, in layman's terms, it's our ability to now take massive amounts of data and derive a story from it. Now this is really cool, because a few years ago, all of this data was mostly gibberish to us. But the entrance of distributed computing and parallel processing changed all of that. Now we can analyze the data, detect patterns, and make predictions. Why does this all matter? Well, with big data, you can now predict your customers' needs, their pain points, and even future complaints. The implications are huge. To illustrate, let's go back to 2012. Hurricane Francis was on its way, and everyone was preparing. Walmart decided to be smart about it. While most stores were stocking up with items like flashlights, Walmart stacked its shelves with strawberry Pop-Tarts. Armed with terabytes of customer history data, Walmart was able to wager that out of all its items, Pop-Tarts would be the ones most in demand. They went ahead and stockpiled their stores with 7 times the usual amount, and almost sold out. Then we have Netflix, who used big data to pretty much design the success of the popular show House of Cards. They used the massive amounts of data collected over the years to guide the creative direction of the show. So strong was their confidence in the show's success that they signed off on 2 seasons even before the pilot. $100 million vote of confidence because of big data. So how does any of this matter for your venture? Well, big names aren't the only ones capitalizing on big data. Smaller companies with small budgets are also taking advantage of big data. Targeted Facebook ads are an especially good example of this. When it comes to personal information, Facebook's collection of data is simply unmatched. Facebook can predict what a user will be interested in purchasing in the coming days, weeks, and even months. How does it do this? By collecting massive amounts of even the most minute data, like how long your cursor hovers over a certain link. And with their most recent acquisition of Oculus, Facebook will now be able to track and record even how long you look at a certain object. All this personalized data and the analysis that follows it is allowing small businesses to target their audience with shocking accuracy and inexpensively. No longer is it a drastic advantage for a behemoth company to afford a Super Bowl ad placement. Big data is changing the landscape for technology and business.
This animation was brought to you by Skip MBA. We really hope you'll enjoy this video on big data. Of course, we've only scratched the surface here, but let us know if you'll want to see more on this topic by leaving us a comment below. If you'll like what we're doing and want to show some support, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Ciao!